Hi, I'm Karla Rodas, and I've been married to my husband Frank for over 20 years. And in those 20 years plus, he's been in the US Navy. The Navy has taken him to many different places, and we've had to handle that as a family. We have two boys as well. So being away from home has been like one of the major things that we've had to deal with over the past 20 years. It's been a tremendous struggle sometimes for our family, for myself, just as a wife and mother trying to handle it all. And after finding yoga, I was able to really apply yoga tools to my life, to my daily living, and handle all the stress and all the extra burden that was laid on me for my husband being away and trying to raise two kids while he was away on deployment. We kind of had to work really hard at reconnecting back together, just as a couple and then as parents, co-parents. Yoga has helped us do that, all those things and much more. I invited my husband to yoga class with me when it became so important to me and just part of my daily life. And it just had a great impact on both of us. It helped him just manage the stress. Yoga has been a blessing and has helped us heal as people, as parents, and as a couple. I thought it was important to support Warriors for Healing because I want to honor my husband and his military service and his role as a warrior and hero to our family.
Mm-hmm.